Well, I just got hired by an object show animator.